Comics versus manga. What makes them different? Comics and manga are created differently, but they are set apart by something else. The stories they tell and their audiences also present differences. American comics aren't all about the same thing, but it's easy to say that most of them feature superheroes. Comics are also made with young people in mind, especially with their exciting, action-packed stories. But manga have a much wider range of stories to tell. There are shonen, boys' manga, which have action and adventure stories. Then there are shoujo, girls' manga, that might also have action, but are more about love and daily life. Within these two groups, you can also see genres like horror, comedy, sports, fantasy, and others. It's also common to see manga made for older teens and adults. Some people enjoy the colorful and detailed comics from the US. Others prefer the variety of stories and easy reading style of manga from Japan. No matter which one you read, though, both are sure to be entertaining.